What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Dead by Daylight Survivor. We're gonna go ahead and save him again. This happens to pop up everywhere. I feel like if he keeps it busy, we could probably get the generator done. Or he could just... I was like, is that him? Let's get the generator there and I'll be out. Oh. Hold on, full person. I mean, I guess this is something, but... Let's open this box. Compensate, and got hit. Worse med kit than what I got. A totem. I hear someone doing a generator over there. I think we got this. This med kit will be the item that we're stealing, I guess. Only one hug, but other people got to go down to get some of the time, so... Well then. I don't know if the black rose needs to find out. I know there's a gen in the middle of it. Bite it in the butt if we do the gems on the outer side though. We have two more gems to do. Yeah, they're all gonna be bunched together now. Thank you. cool. At least I can kill myself. They're not gonna come after me, so. How'd that person go down? There's one more gen to do. Back, run!
Thank you.
one perk that has. Of course, I'm the only one that does. Will we survive? I don't know. I hope so, because I need this, the icon. Ruin at least. How did you have to hit me for and run away? What's the point? I mean, you can get a pink now. I don't think I'm lying. So there's 1, 2, 3 generators over here that we can easily do. And there's one in down the basement, and there should be two on the other side. You go, girl. Thank you. Okay. Why are you just hovering around the basement? Take breath. Three people got out. Meg. Back here. Sacrifice. she has a gun on. Hope she has a gun on. Well guys, thank you for watching today's video. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below, and we'll see you in the next one.